number one. But now, and this is 14th appearance here at the Malay. Three of his match medalist, and this will be in Kuala Lumpur are supporting, and that is the left-handed Lin Dan. Said if I wanted somebody else to win, it would be Lin Dan, my good friend Lin Dan. Of course, there's been so much publicity over the years about the rivalry between the two men, but off court, they're good friends.
They're very good friends. And, you know, when Chong Wei was saying it those many days ago, I don't.
Oh,
good length. Whether you can keep it up is another matter. The whole rally was actually played in the forehand of both the players.
Oh. This one from Lin Dan. Watch this. Oof.
The drift here really well. Haven't seen any of these unforced errors.
Game
moving game.
Long.
in the second. Takes courage.
Yeah, and again. Back of the court.
Because I think a third game will be coming. This is too difficult for him.
Yeah, especially with the left one at that.
Now he's ranking, what, 14, 15?
16.
16, yeah.
Last unseeded men's singles winner here at the Malaysian Open.
Oh. James Chua.
Oh, it sounded well in.
Thank you. that Lin Dan, of course, 13-7 up, but he's looking like the better one of the two players at the moment.
Yeah, I concur. Fist aloft. He's done it in the deciding game. An hour. Off court. And Lee Chong Wei invited onto the top of the podium by both finalists.